go again, friends. First up on the day, Jason Giambi, table left. There he is in all his likeness. Swinging for the fences. Getting a little rough in this game. He's even got a little dirt on him. High gloss polish there. Long extension cord, so you don't have to move your table. Flush fit bottoms. Blue felt not to scratch any surface placed on. Very detailed. You can see his number on the back of his cleats. Hard to see from this angle, but it even says Jason Giambi on the back.